Inquisitor?
The Arcanist has arrived?
You should see for yourself.
Hello there. Well, don't just stand there slack-jawed. Let's figure out what you need.
You're the magical advisor?
Oh, you're her. The Inquisitor. I'm Dagna. Arcanist Dagna. It's an honor, Your Worship. Is that it? The hand anchor mark? Reach was pretty too, in a destroy everything sort of way.
You're not quite what I was expecting. You're a dwarven arcanist?
The only one? When you learn things everyone says you can't, you get to be the first. I don't need to tell you. I've looked at Hera's devices. Precision is fantastic, but typical, mundane, old thinking. No disrespect meant to the classical trades, but you need a new perspective. I've made adjustments. As long as I keep making them, you can craft just about anything. Almost safely.
Where does a dwarf go to study magical theory?
Get out. I asked myself that question for years. Turns out, not in Orzammar. I had to start at a circle. I had help, though. A great warden. I am forever grateful. With that sanction, I visited a half dozen circles. Wonders I've seen. And with an objective eye, I can spot where they overlap. That's a surprise for every teacher. It's a grand tradition, and it works so well with new thinking.
You seemed impressed by the anchor. What does it look like to you?
I heard what everyone says what you heard Corypheia say. That's a long chain of who said what. To me, it says key. But keys do a lot of things. Open, lock, switch. Some open one thing, some open everything. It sounds like Corypheus made it to open, but it looks like you can use it to close. It may be that simple. It sure is pretty. Wish I could see through it.
What is it you do, exactly?
I was born to the forge. That's literal in this mythcast. So the hammer and tong, that's like a heartbeat. But you've a man for that already, and a good one. I'm here because of my passion for magic. Magical study, magical theory, magical enchantment, and through it, the manipulation of masterworks. I studied it all with an objective eye. No secrets, no fears. That lets me apply principles like no other. Maybe one other, but I don't have that wonky of a mind, so I still kinda win.
What's the story with enchanting?
Certain rational patterns, it beats like something alive. That's how I see it. So, a mage can make your weapons do things, but with the right runes, the right rarities, your toys become wonders. It's the one thing mages can't do. It drives them mad. Literally. Dwarves are resistant, so it doesn't affect us. Mostly.
You have the ability to make exceptional weapons and armor. Masterworks.
There's an art to the forge, as well as enchanting. You need an ear for it. And hands. Eyes, too. Nothing bad to say about Herod on that front. He's wonderful. But there's this little more needed. With the right bits, an edge can be more than an edge. Armor can do more than protect. A hue can be just a bit brighter. In short, smithing can be more. In short.
Another time, Dagna.
Of course. Bring me what you want made, and I'll make sure it goes just right. Ready for anything, Inquisitor.
You were quick to join the Inquisition. Is there something you want?
How could I waste a chance to get close to you? And Corypheus, my goodness. And actual physical rifts in the veil? I mean, we dwarves, no dreams, right? Now there are doors. We can do lot. Like, wow, so much.
What qualifies you to be an Arcanist?
I took the title because I'm a magical researcher, philosopher, and master of practical application. And I like it. I can't actually do magic because I'm a dwarf, but that also means no risk of possession. Safer than a mage. It means that every skill I have, I've learned through reason and understanding. Coming from the Smith cast, I know the value of mastering craft. Did you know dwarves invented enchanting? Probably.
You mentioned a Grey Warden who helped you start your studies.
Not any Grey Warden. The Grey Warden. The hero of Ferelden is a hero in Orzammar, too. It's incredible that someone like the hero of Ferelden would stop to help the little people. Literally.
You gave up so much. Left your home. Was it really that amazing?
Yes. I left my home and my family, but I knew... I just knew I could be more than a smith. I wish my people weren't stuck in the past, and I regret that my father couldn't imagine another life for me. But I don't regret what I did.
Your years of study have paid off.
Oh, yes. The mages said I brought a valuable perspective. I've even presented my work to the College of Enchanters. I wanted an exchange. The surface could learn about Lyrium smithing, and Orzammar would gain knowledge of magic. But now there's no college. So far as the Shaper is concerned, they're castless. So you're getting my best work, Inquisitor. Let's make some great stuff.
The Warden affected you in a special way.
Talk to anyone, they'll say the same. It was a dark time. There was one light. She saved us. She saved me.
All right, rein it in. You have work to do.
Right, sorry. I get carried away when I think of it. Ready when you need me.